the weather app was right. The weather's fine.